Caitlyn Jenner is not in Kim Kardashian's good books after making hurtful comments about her mum, Kris. It was one of the most unforgettable magazine covers of recent years, but Caitlyn's interview inside Vanity Fair left Kris rather upset. In a sneak preview of the next episode of I Am Cait, Kim airs her feelings on the interview, saying, "It said if Kris had been accepting to who I am, we would still be together, and that's the most unfair thing in the world to say." Now, although the Kardashian-Jenner clan are clearly very supportive of Caitlyn's brave choices, they do remain very defensive of their momager. Kim also stepped in to voice sister Khloe's opinion, saying, "Khloe sees my mum upset and she gets so defensive. That's what kids do. She's gonna get defensive." And an equally defensive Caitlyn responded, "She doesn't know anything about my side of the story." Oh, it's all coming out now.